Between fourth and fifth grade, my folks and I moved into a new house, and one of its gifts to me was an old book of carols, occasional music, anthems, and my favorite, patriotic songs. Prior to fifth grade, I was told that allegedly I could not sing. So, finding that songbook kickstarted my mission to become a better singer. And by the start of fifth grade, I was a unanimously adored member of the McDowell Elementary School Glee Club. Thank you. And those melodies and those purple lyrics were sacrosanct, and I did not question them until I was a little older. I was in middle school and I considered what I'd been singing. Battle hymns and anthems, settings of war, genocide, manifest destiny, the taking of spaces, of lives, of crops, of languages, of bodies, of autonomy, of understandings, of names, of histories, of movements, of souls, of erasures, of killings, and denial of killings. Songs marching over the theft of children, of tongues, of wealth, all set to majestic melodies, and in some cases, stolen majestic melodies. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing.
They demand restoration, reconciliation, and
and good friends.